So there's a little screw down there. See, I wouldn't have known that.
That's what holds the battery down.
Okay. You want some gloves, man?
Ah, I'm good. I'm not a fan of wearing gloves, which
Ooh, man. That's pretty nasty how much corrosion I got on there. Man, you make it look easy.
Like I said, I do a lot of them.
Okay.
May have to.
I forget what there, if there's an extra screw or.
No,
I guess not.
It's just the corrosion hardens onto it like that. And so you kind of have to just
work
it off. Yeah.
Okay. Dude, you are brave with no gloves.
So my hands are all screwed up.
Oh, man.
If you could just hold.
Yes.
Yeah, because I got to pull it out. So.
Absolutely, man. Okay, hold what?
So just stand over here.
Yes. And do what? Tell me what to do and I'll do it.
Just hold that right.
Oh, right that's
there,
it.
Just so I can slide it out.
Okay, cool.
It's not going to shock you or anything.
No. I've been shocked before. Oh, you got it. Okay. Okay. Old battery right there. New battery coming on board. Okay, hang on to that. Yeah, I read good things about the Duralast.
Yeah, personally, nothing wrong. I wouldn't mind putting a Duralast in here.
I like the idea of AutoZone being everywhere in the interstate.
They're real select.
You're real select.
Yeah, you got, and then if most of the time you have to get it through a shop.
Yeah.
And
exactly.
I know there's one store here for Interstate, but it's like you said, it's not very common.
Yeah.
Should be
all right, you think that's it?